we have realized that the audiences we sing to are typically, although not every night, but for the most part, pretty much the same. Although there are different places in the country where it's a little bit different, but for the most part, it's kind of like it's about the same. But then there's places where it changes.
What are you trying to say?
Say it. I'm trying to say that the audiences that we sing typically have more experience in life than we do. It's an election year. I learned how to talk like that.
I thought she was running too.
Wasn't very funny.
Yeah, well, we're disappointed.
In that, we have realized that when we sing songs like, I'm feeling mighty fine, clap along just fine. I mean, it just, a smile on your face. No. But when we do songs that have a little bit of a, what you might call a groove to it, you know, it's got a little bit of groove, and we look out and you should see what we see. Bless your hearts, you're trying so hard. It's so cute. But if best way to, it kind of looks like this. You know, you got your groove going on a little bit, and we look out and we see this.
The spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak.
So now here's the thing. You guys can't tell me that years ago you didn't have the AM a cranking and you had your groove on going down the road. Now tell me you didn't. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. And so now, since so many of you now have had your hip replacements and all those things now, you're able to move a little bit better than you have in a while.
Screw it, just went out the window. Yeah.
So we're gonna sing a song that has a groove to it, okay? Now the thing is, if you're gonna clap along, you gotta clap on the cool beat. And ladies and gentlemen, there is a difference. And it's big. We will show you what that is. Ronnie and I are gonna clap on the cool beat. You just follow us, and Jim is gonna step up and sing. Now, Jim, I know Les Beasley is here, president of the National Quartet Convention. As traditional as a man can be born, please forget about him for the next song. And somebody take Mr. Beasley out to eat something or something while we do this next song. I don't think it's his cup of tea, but for some of you, you need to loosen up a little bit and we're gonna help you. So Jim, just sing as bluesy and all that stuff as you can. Follow Ryan, here we go.
Oh,